An FTC fighter has been present at the border with the Gambia in the north and Guinea-Bissau in the south. With the collapse of the rebels, the movement is increasing and divided. At least four distinct factions exist, for some their rivals. Experts say they numbered just a few hundred men. We were able to meet with one of the factions after travelling 7 hours from the bush.
I was born in 55. I joined the rebellion in 1983. Almost all my life. And today I'm not even married, because I had sworn to my people that I would marry when I finished my mission. And my mission is to free my people.
Sam Segui is one of the key figures of the Kadamas Rebellion. He holds the main front somewhere on the border of Zambia. His history hasn't changed since 1983.
As long as I am alive and happy, even if it's only me and four or five fighters, together with our weapons and our animals, we will free Casamance. If all people have a right to freedom, I don't think that Casamance, the Casamance people, should be the exception. It's an injustice.
Salut Sadio was long regarded as the principal advocate for independence for Casamance. Since 2012, however, he's been in talks with the state. At first, meetings were held in Italy under international mediation, but no agreement has been reached. Because talks are ongoing.
We're always open to dialogue, otherwise this wouldn't have happened. We wouldn't have agreed to go to Rome to try to sell things peacefully. We would just resort to using our weapons.
Will the rebels return to their villages one day? In spite of the lull, this neither peace